All right, let's take a look at our new sight words for lesson 27. We're going to read, spell, and write them on this wonderful Monday morning. So go ahead and get your whiteboards, markers, and erasers ready. Our first word is buy. Say it again, buy. Now spell it, B-U-Y, buy. Go ahead and write that word on your board. Buy can be a very tricky word because it's a homophone. There's actually two other ways to spell buy, and each one has its own meaning. This buy means like I am going to buy something at the grocery store. It's also tricky because the U-Y pattern is standing for the I sound in this word, which is why we say b-I, buy. Our next word is father. Say it again, father. Now spell it. F-A-T-H-E-R, father. Go ahead and write it on your board. Father can be a tricky word to spell as well because that A makes the ah sound, father. Our next word is called. Say it again, called. Now spell it. C-A-L-L-E-D, called. Go ahead and write called on your board. Remember, that E-D ending tells you what happened in what tense? The past. Our next word is town. Say it again, town. Now spell it, T-O-W-N, town. Go ahead and write town on your board. In the word town, we have the ow sound spelled with O-W. T, ow, n, town. Our next word is even. Say it again, even. Now spell it. E-V-E-N, even. Go ahead and write even on your board. Our next word is maybe. Say it again. Maybe. Now spell it. M-A-Y-B-E. Maybe. Go ahead and write it on your board. The word maybe is a compound word made up of two smaller words, may and be. You should recognize that long A pattern, A-Y. M-A-B-E. Maybe. Our next word is where. Say it again, where. Now spell it, W-H-E-R-E, where. Go ahead and write it on your board. Be careful, where is also a homophone. There are two ways to spell where. This where means like, where are you going today? The letters W-H in the beginning of where stand for the W sound. Our next word is water. Say it again, water. Spell it, W-A-T-E-R, water. Go ahead and spell it on your board. We have that sound at the end with E-R. Our next word is outside. Say it again, outside. Spell it. O-U-T-S-I-D-E, outside. Go ahead and write it on your boards. This is another compound word made up of the two smaller words, out and side. It also has the ow sound in it, but it's spelled with O-U this time. So I have out-s-i-d, outside. And our last word is tomorrow. Say it again, tomorrow. Now spell it, T-O-M-O-R-R-O-W, tomorrow. That's a lot of O's. Go ahead and write that word on your board. Remember, when you're finished, make yourself some flashcards so that you can look through these words each day this week. You can also choose from all of the different activities that we practice in class. Here they are in case you forgot. I like the moving, moving. I like the moving, moving.